1962, a mysterious strangler committed the first of 13 random murders.
Where's the wow. Of it?
Boston and the world.
Is that what you want to hear when you're setting up Christmas stuff?
I can't, it's a...
What is Mary Sullivan's picture doing?
Murders!
How many feet does it say?
A million! It's probably
6.5 feet.
6.5 feet. Cool.
It's so exciting. Hunger. Found some the hats. Stocking. The stocking. Oh, sorry, what? No.
That's the wrong foot.
Traverse? How do we do it like this?
Yeah, that's fine.
Christmas lights. There's 500 of them, so this better be one light up, lit up Christmas tree. Oh, I don't think I should do that because I don't think it's gonna do that on. I flipped the camera. Chipper! Cooper. Yeah?
Yeah. Did it.
Oh my god, it looks so nice!
Right, let's leave it like this!
No! Not like that, but start with one first. That one. I go around. We have to have the lights on.
Fat cat.
These guys have to go in the middle or like at the top because they're glass. And I need them away from my cat. Frosty and Rose Gold.
Oh yeah, Home Alone.
These guys are shatterproof because, you know, Trooper.
Oh, those ones look rose gold too.
Yeah, I know. I like these ones. So we're gonna put most of these. We are not putting the red ones out. Only the silver ones and the darker ones. These kind of look blue.
No, they don't.
Are from Leclerc. They're just feathers. So pretty. Obviously the spheres, they're from Target. So people that are in the United States can actually still get them. Actually, us Canadians, we can still get them online, but I don't know. I've never ordered anything online. This one's from Michael's and this one's from Marshall's.
Santa cutie, and fill my stocking with a duplex.
Oh, oops.
At the vet? Is that what you want?
I would. Oh my god, all of these lost their thing.
Flavor?
No, look.
Charm?
No, the little head.
Swagger?
Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing. A ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Before I melt away.
Where'd he go?
Down.
Me and Trooper are done.
With a broomstick in his hand. Running here and there and around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He let them down the streets of town.
Oh, man. Whew. Damn. That is frosty.
So to finish the actual Winter Wonderland going on with the tree, I wanted to top it off with snow at the top, at the bottom, and I couldn't find a nice skirt that wasn't too expensive, so I ended up going to IKEA and ended up buying two rugs of these guys, since they actually made that idea. I thought it was a good idea. So I bought two to put around at the bottom and like kind of create like the snow. I also wanted to pass like a little brush on it just so that it's not so crazy. If you have fake boxes to put at the beginning, you know, just grab them and put them underneath. So it looks pretty, no? And that is the end. Guys, I really feel Christmas in here now. It's better than the past years. This Christmas tree, oh my god, I'm so happy how it turned out. It turned out exactly the way I thought it would. I freaking love it. Winter Wonderland theme. Yes! And we also put the extra lights that we had from last year on the window. We just did like three layers on each side. It looks so pretty. I'm so excited. I also put my Dollarama penguin and the snowman out here. They're like skiing, and another snowman I got for like a Kris Kringle game. They're up there. You guys hear it? Oh, this is so cute. Oh. And you just put it there. Excited. You guys want to see the wreath? Let's go check it out. There it is. Isn't it beautiful? And it goes with the Winter Wonderland theme. Oh my god, it's getting stuck on me. Okay.